Webo, hello Arachnidvids here and welcome back to another video. And today we will be talking about Bryan Cranston, or BLX on TikTok. He is proven to be a racist and has said many things, and due to his recent or not recent actions. A lot of people hated him, but someone told me to make a video about this. I have been hearing about this and now I will show you. You will hear the N-word, so TikTok or YouTube, please don't ban this video. This is only for educational purposes because I will be telling you the history of it.
Your outfit. Icker, let's watch TV.
What did he say?
What you saw was the end of his so-called career. Most of the proof I got from Ryan Reynolds or BLX's TikTok. A lot of people or the same person switching up to different Roblox actors has been saying harmful words and telling people to kill their self. This is just the video Bryan sent to Ryan, and it was honestly the funniest thing I ever seen, because anyone who will do that will just have to be so confident. But anyways guys, see you later. Make sure you web that like button, subscribe and tap that bell so you never miss a video.